Hi guys, welcome to the Neil Show. So today's video is about the review of a few of the products which I have bought from online, which are of very affordable price. So let's get started. So first I'm going to start with the True Lips lip liner in the shade 50, 51 and 57. These retail for 40 rupees each. For 40 rupees, the packaging looks quite decent. They don't look too expensive anyways. So let's get started with the swatches. So the first one is shade number 50, which is quite a light, decent color, very good for daily wear. It is not completely red, but it's quite decent color, more towards coral. The next one is shade number 51, which is like a brownish nude color, which also looks good for daily wear. And the last one is shade number 57, which is the magenta pink. Not too dark, but looks quite decent. So these are the three shades which I have bought. And let me try to smudge them. Yeah, they are not completely smudge proof, but they are doing a pretty good job like any other lip liner. So let me just wipe these colors off so that I can continue with the other lip products. Alright, so the next lip liner which I have got is from Half Enough Lip Liner. This is in the shade L39, that is very magenta. This also retails for 40 rupees, and let me tell you, I did not buy it, but I got it as a complimentary. So this is the color. This is a very pretty pink, again in the family of magenta, but again it is different from the shade number 57, which I have shown you in True Lip lip liner. So let me swatch both of them together so that you can see the difference. The colors, both of them are pretty different, though on the Half Enough is more towards red, pinkish red, and the True Lip liner is more towards pinkish magenta. So yeah, this is the next one, and the formula of both the lip liner is almost same. Both are creamy enough to glide on your skin. Next, I have got a couple of ADS matte lipstick in the shade 01, 59 and 67. These retail for 85 rupees each. So let's swatch them and see if the shades are good enough or not. But for the packaging, I must say all the three look almost similar. With the packaging, you cannot understand the color. This one is a bit different, but the first two are absolutely similar from the outer packaging. So let me start with the swatches. So the first one I'm swatching is 01. So first let me tell you, this is a retractable lipstick, so that you can you need not actually sharpen it. So the first shade 01, very very red, and the next one is a shade number 59. So this also looks very similar, but the only difference is the first one is more towards orange, and the second one, the 59, is absolutely red, and the third one is 67, which is also looking like red, but it is more towards pink color. So these are the three colors. They certainly don't look like matte. I don't know why they have mentioned it as matte lipsticks. They feel very creamy, and if you can see, they are shining, and I think they should not tell it is a matte lipstick. It is not at all a matte lipstick. I think you can see the shades. The shades are beautiful. Not a great fan of this product, but yeah, the colors are beautiful. So that's it. So let's wipe them off. Okay, so the next lipstick set is from the brand called Heng Fang Kiss Collector lipstick in the shade 118 and 158. These retail for 80 rupees each. Again, I bought only 118, and 158 was sent to me as a complimentary. Thank you so much for the complimentary products. So this is the entire lipstick. It looks very beautiful, and in fact this looks like matte, but let me swatch it and see. Okay, this is not completely matte, but it's quite a good shade. I love this color 118. It is like perfect for your daily wear. It is more towards orange color. And the next one, 158 is very pale pink, which might not suit me. I'm sure this is not going to suit me, but the color 118 is beautiful for daily wear, and the formula is quite good. I think they are going to stay for a long time on your lips. But yeah, I'll do a separate review of these lipsticks as well. The look and feel is beautiful. They look absolutely stunning. I mean, I love the packaging and I love the product and how creamy it is. It is very, very creamy. And if you compare with the ADS, which retails for 85 rupees, I think this is the best bet. Compared to ADS, this is really, really good. So let me wipe it off as well. Alright, so the next one is a lipstick from called Matte Look Matte Super Stay Lip Gloss in the shade 23, Greedy Lady. This retails for 160 rupees. So this is a gloss, that's what they claim, but it doesn't look like one. So let me just open the seal and see. Okay, the packaging looks really beautiful from outside, and also the inside product is also pretty. The color which is on display looks stunning, but I'm not sure if it will look similar. Packaging is a normal plastic, looks like nail polish to me, but yeah. So this is the applicator, quite big. Okay, I cannot wait to swatch it. Alright, so this is the color. This is, oh my god, a stunning neutral pink color which will look absolutely amazing for daily wear. And from no angle it looked like any gloss, but because they are mentioned as super matte, I mean the matte super stay lip gloss, so certainly it is a matte finish lip gloss. But I think that we can directly use it as a matte lipstick, and the shade is also very, very beautiful. For 160 rupees, I think this is a very good product, and you can go for it. So the next product is from ADS. It's called ADS Ceramide Ultra Lipsticks Set. It's a set of 12 lipsticks. These are cute and tiny, and each one retails for 20 rupees. If you want to buy them individually, you can very well buy them, and if you want to buy the set, you can buy it for 150 rupees. So I think for 150 rupees getting 12 lipsticks is a good deal. And I have seen the review from other YouTubers on these lipsticks, and so I was very excited to try these on my own. So let me just show you. I'll just open one lipstick and show you as an overview. So this is how the packaging looks like. Each lipstick is again packed with the individual plastic foil, and this is how small this one is. So this is a normal size lipstick, and the ADS miniature lipstick, I should call it. So for 20 rupees, I think you will not get a great product, but I think this should be good enough. But make sure that you don't swallow this product, because many people have this habit of licking the lips, and sometimes accidentally they do lick the lipstick off, which is not good unless it is from a good brand. I must say it's not advised to lick any of the lipstick, but for the 20 rupees lipstick, definitely you should stay away. So as I was telling, this lip shade looks like more like a lip balm. So there are four shades in this palette which are almost like lip balms, and four are crazy colors and the remaining four are practical colors. So that's about this. I'll do a detailed review later on. So let's grab the next product, which is half and half silver eye pencil. This retails for 40 rupees. Looks very silvery. The pencil looks very pretty, very elegant actually. So let me just swatch it for you. I think it is very shiny, that's why you are not able to see it. I'll just draw one more line and see. Let's try if you can see it. It's very flashy, almost like silver paint. So yeah, for 40 rupees, I think it's a good deal. I like this pencil a lot. So let's grab the next product, which is Me Now colored kajals in the shade 256. So these each of these kajals retail for 35 rupees. They claim it to be waterproof, and you have to use these kajals within 18 months since the day you open the packaging. There was no plastic wrap or anything around it, so I don't know when was it manufactured and by when we have to finish it. So that's about it. So the first one is black. Though in website it says shade number 6, but on the pencil it says color 001. So let me swatch it for you. It is jet black. It is absolutely non-metallic, very plain. Here we have got the next shade, which is green. So as per the chart, it is 5, shade number 5. But on this pencil it is written as 8, and my sharpener is already broken. That's okay, for 35 rupees it's okay. Okay, and the last one is blue. So as per the chart, the shade is 2, but on this pencil it is written as color 010, that is 10. So anyway, so these are the three shades which I have bought. The black one is absolutely matte and jet black, whereas the green and blue are quite shimmery, and these are not at all smudge proof, but they are saying waterproof, so that test I think I cannot do now. But three times I dabbed on this product and I could get the product on my finger, so not a great deal, but okay. And the last one in the eye product range is Yankina 36R Longwear Eyeliner, which retails for 125 rupees. Okay, it looks like a sketch pen, very nice sketch pen. So let me just open it. Okay, it does look like a marker, so here it is. So let me just swatch it for you. It's very very black, and I'm trying to draw a thin line, I think, which is not possible with this because it is very watery. I don't know if you can see it, but it's too liquidish, and this product is actually spreading in the skin. I don't know if you understand what I'm saying, like how the papers blot the same way, the ink is spreading. I think you can see it now, the ink is spreading, right? Anyways, so let's wait for a couple of seconds to see if this product is actually drying and it is smudge proof. So let me get rid of the paint here. I think the product is dry now, and let me try to dab it and see. So after like 1 minute, I'm trying to see if the product is completely dry. Yes, the product is completely dry. Okay, I'll try to smudge it. It's not smudging. Good. I'll put pressure. Even when I put pressure, this is not smudging at all, which is a great thing. I think for 120 rupees, this 125 rupees, I think this is a great eyeliner. This is not at all smudging, so it is smudge proof and waterproof. We'll see later. So anyway, so this is the Yankina 36R Longwear Eyeliner. I like it the most. So let me try to wipe it off with the makeup remover. So you have to struggle a bit to get rid of this product. Good in a way, but bad in a way, because you would have to rub your eyelashes, eyelids. Okay, the last product is from Miss Rose Olive Face Powder Compact. This retails for 120 rupees, and this looks quite huge. Okay, it is huge. So for 120 rupees, you're getting such a huge compact, which is almost a size of my hand. Oh my god, this is really huge. But the packaging doesn't look very very sturdy to me. It looks very weak. But let me try to open it and see the product. Okay. So as I was telling, the packaging is not so strong. I don't think you can carry it easily in your handbag. But the product is quite nice. So feels nice and light on the hands. I'll do a separate review of this product later on. There it is. Looks very light and feels very light. And it has got SPF 25, so that is also a great thing. I think for 120 rupees it's a good deal, but provided you use it at your home, but not try to carry it in any of the bags, because this is certainly going to get damaged. The product is good, but the container is very weak. So that's it. So these are the products which I have bought from online, and these are very cheap. The cheapest product is of 20 rupees, and the costliest product is I think 160 rupees. That is one of the matte look matte super stay lip gloss. which is good. I mean, that was the best product. So anyway, so these are the products which I have got, and I hope this first impression was helpful for you. I will do detailed video later on, wherein I will explain about the pros and cons and how to use and what are the things which I have noticed during the long run, and I hope that will be useful for you in future. So yeah, if you like this kind of unboxing videos, please do let me know in the comment section. And if you like this video, please hit the like button, and also please subscribe to our channel, and I'll get back to you with more interesting videos. Till then, you take care, and if you want to buy these products, I'll mention the link in the description section. I think this channel is also this website is owned by one of the YouTubers, which is a great thing. I think we should support her. So yeah, you can find all those details in the description box. So if you like them, please go ahead and buy them. So that's it. Bye.